This is the struttlefish.
He's beautiful.
A brand new man-made species which is a cross between a sturgeon and a paddlefish. The hybrids were created accidentally during attempts to induce genogenesis. These two species have survived on Earth separately for millions of years, but scientists believe there was no evidence that the fish would ever be sexually compatible. However, there are now hundreds of hybrid fish living in captivity in a research lab in Hungary.